and the officials just about making their way out to the court. Here's the women's singles draw. Blichfeldt had a real battle yesterday against Michelle Lee, and that was a great win for the Vietnamese against the number two seed, Kim Goan. Seeds falling by the wayside in the women's event this week. There is a very proud Vietnamese supporter hoping that Nguyen, Thuy Linh, and we've got the Danish fans in as well. We always try to be fair to both.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are, she's Danish gold, she is Mia Blichfeldt!
Just outside the world's top 20.
And welcome from Vietnam, here is Nguyen Thu Linh.
The ever smiling Nguyen Thu Linh. Just one spot between these two women in the rankings. One of the reasons why it should be absolutely fascinating encounter. The last meeting was a decade ago. It was in the World Junior Mixed Team Championships. 2014, Vietnamese won in the third game. Well, I think this could be an absolutely fascinating encounter, as I've said. We look at Mia Blichfeldt, who's 26 now, ranked 22 in the world. That 11 ranking was some 5 years ago. Only previous Super 300 tournament win was the Spain Masters in 2019, same year that she had that high ranking. Got to the round of 16 at the Tokyo Olympics 3 years ago, where she lost to PB Sindhu. There's that match with Michelle Lee I was talking about. Other than that, it's been very straightforward for the Dane. And at the other end of the court, from Vietnam, Nguyen Thuy Linh, ranked 23. Her best ranking of 20 was pretty recent, actually, October of last year. Was a Southeast Asian Games competitor at just 18. She's won the Vietnam Open for the last couple of years. That's a Super 100 event. And look at that win in the quarterfinal. Straight games, 33 minutes against Ratchanok Intanon, and then she followed up by knocking out the number two seed. And Kestelen of Belgium is the umpire for this one, and Kevin Jung of Trinidad and Tobago is the service judge. I think we can probably discount that previous meeting 10 years ago in terms of giving us any clues to this particular match. I wonder what they both remember about that contest. They were 12 and 13 respectively at the time. Thank you, Pop. They were 16, my mistake.
On my right, Nguyen Thuy Linh, Vietnam. And on my left, Blichfeldt, Denmark. Blichfeldt, sister. Love all. Play.
So here we go then. Chance of a Danish double with Rasmus Gemka to come in the men's singles final, but first it's Blichfeldt.
Service over.
Got a lot of fans in the arena. Nguyen. She's going to be aggressive. It certainly worked for her against both Intanon and Kim Goan yesterday. Blichfeldt, it's a mixture of some excellent winners, a few unforced errors, but thoroughly deserves to be here in this final. Defense from Blichfeldt. It's gone long though.
Service over. Two all.
That is absolutely drilled.
Service over.
Power and placement.
Three.
From the Vietnamese.
All.
Couldn't have hit that any better.
Four.
Well, she's not going to die wondering, is she, Nguyen? Seen already, only in the first 7 points of this match, she's adopting an ultra-attacking policy. Some she's landed, some she hasn't.
Seven, three.
Great shot from Blichfeldt, and that's 5 points in a row. Sends out a warning signal to Nguyen Thuy Linh. Stops the rock with a very tidy piece of deception.
5-8.
Saw yesterday in both these women's respective semi-finals that they were capable of winning points in clusters. It's 5 to Blichfeldt, now 3 back for Nguyen. Well, she worked the opening very well.
Service over. 9.
Shot was fairly straightforward into an open court, but she basically forced Nguyen onto the backhand side, played the shuttle the other way. Oh, that's a lovely shot.
Service over.
A lot to admire from both women in the early exchanges here.
9. Service over. 10-7.
So a 4-point lead for Blichfeldt as she reasserts just before the mid-game break. maybe not quite reached the peak of her semi-final form from yesterday so far, the Vietnamese. Oh, super shot. Looks very composed, Blichfeldt, in this opening game. Class rally, pity that there was an error to end it.
16-7.
What a rally this is. That's going to go wide. Oh no, she played it. That looked like it was going well wide of the sideline.
17-7.
Just lost her bearings, I think. Yeah, on the replay, that would have been maybe outside the tram lines, actually. Now she overcorrected and didn't play one that landed well in.
Seven.
Don't think it's going to matter because Blichfeldt completely in control now of this opening game.
Service over. 18. Blichfeldt
called in, but Blichfeldt straight away wants in. Hawkeye to investigate. Bang on the line.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. 9-18. Play.
Well, she has a few points in hand here, Blichfeldt.
18.
Now she has just a couple more points to get the first game on the board. Ten chances then to take the lead in this final for the Dane.
So serve is over. 11-20.
So Blichfeldt in double quick time, just quarter of an hour, takes down the opening game by 21 points to 11. And has the advantage here in this women's singles final.
Second game. Love all. Play.
So can the Vietnamese fight back here? Always Blichfeldt on track for her first Super 300 win for 5 years.
Four.
That's a good start for Nguyen.
So it's over. One love. Service over. One all.
That's magic. She's going to challenge it, Blichfeldt. Looked from here like it was on the line, but Hawkeye will be the definitive guide. But it looked like a magic shot from Nguyen Thuy Linh if some part of the shuttle has hit the line. Not a problem.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. Service over. 2-2. Play. Service over.
These unforced errors are really starting to hurt her. Well, familiar pattern to the first game. In the sense that Blichfeldt suddenly gets on a little run of points. And warning signs flashing here for the Vietnamese. Looks nine, a little demoralized, doesn't she, at the moment? Total miscalculation there. Just hasn't been able to reproduce so far what she showed us over the past couple of days, Nguyen Thuy Linh. But Blichfeldt right on it at the moment. And she has a big lead, a very big one, 11-2 in the mid-game break.
Seconds. 11-2. Play.
That's going to go long. Just looks like she's lost her mojo.
12-2.
Never really been able to get into the match. Only managed 11 points in the opening game, and the way things are, she'll do well to get more than that in this one. Well, it's one of the best shots she's played, no question. Well, she needs a run of points right now, Nguyen, if she's going to get back into this final. She looks utterly focused, doesn't she? She has done from pretty much the first point. And I think, obviously, realizing that her opponent is some way below her best, just given her even more ammunition to show her class here. Well, it just looks like a procession now that she can effectively canter to the winning line. Haven't even been playing for half an hour yet in this match, and she's only 5 points away.
Service over. 17-6. Service over. 7-17.
Well, probably too little too late, but it was a
17.
Great hands from Nguyen there, just to drop that over the net. Shake of the head, another point goes begging. And Blichfeldt just 3 points away. Well played. Give her credit, she's not hoisting the white flag.
9-18.
Nearly, but not quite. That's been the story of her afternoon, pretty much. Blichfeldt just moments away, it seems. And that sets up 11 championship points for the Dane.
Match point 9.
Is all that it's taken. 21-9 in that second game.
Yeah.
And Mia Blichfeldt wins her first Super 300 event in 5 years. And as you can see, she is absolutely delighted about it. A dominant display from start to finish. Nguyen Thuy Linh nowhere near her best today. They just couldn't compete with the Danes' consistency and shot making. Appropriate way to finish the match.
Match won by Mia Blichfeldt, 21-11, 21-9.
So 21-11, 21-9, you can see how quick it was. 34 minutes only for those two games. So players will momentarily leave the arena and then they'll return for the presentation. And just a reminder, we've still got two finals to bring you after this presentation ceremony. The men's singles, and then we will conclude with the mixed doubles. So halfway to that Danish double with Rasmus Gemke still to come. Couldn't find that spark today, the 26-year-old, but she's made a lot of friends here, and an excellent run through to the final. And she receives just under $8,000 for her efforts.
The winner, YONEX German Open 2024, representing Denmark, Mia Blichfeldt!
There's a great performance from Blichfeldt. This will be coming to a really busy time on the tour as well, with French Open and the All England ahead of her. But she takes down nearly $16,000 and 7,000 ranking points into the bargain. One-sided final, but great to watch the winner in that kind of form. So we'll leave them posing for photos, and in a few minutes we will return with the men's singles final, Rasmus Gemke against the 21-year-old Christo Popov. Well, warm welcome back to Mulheim, and we have reached the men's singles final. So we could have more Danish success here. It's Rasmus Gemke up against Christo Popov of France, looking to win his first Super 300 title. He's only 21 years of age. Biggest day of his career so far. Here's the men's singles draw.